This one just cracks me up. It's a Denise and Jay, and that's not even me or my Jay. And that's not when we got married. Why am I holding on to this?
Welcome to another summer declutter episode of my declutter series to get you motivated to declutter. I'm Dee. I'm on a mission to continue decluttering our home. I hope you watched all my decluttering videos by now. If not, they'll be listed in the description box below. Make sure to subscribe and hit that bell so you will not miss another decluttering, cleaning, cooking, gardening, meal planning, caregiving, and, well, homemaking kind of videos. I'm sure there's something you'll enjoy on my channel. Today, I'm going to tackle a small project in my cub's cupboard. My last decluttering video, well, sort of explained it, and that's why this space is next. A second time around, that is. Hey, I'll be posting a decluttering motivation video every week on Thursdays throughout this month, as well as my friends, Michelle at MyEveryDayWifeLife and Karen at This Manor's Mom. So make sure you check out their weekly videos as well. I'll list both of their channels below in the description box. Together, we're supporting one another on our ongoing decluttering. I mean, it's great when we get some decluttering motivation.
Okay, so here is what was on the top shelf, all of this. Let's start off with what I was showing you. I don't know why we have salt and pepper up there. So I'm going to go ahead and take these over to the Vegas house. And then these are small little ones that actually go with all the other condiments. So that's going to be relocated. These really should go in my Coca-Cola office upstairs so that they're all like category. It's all my Coca-Cola collectibles, antiques and all that. So that needs to be relocated. So far relocated. Look at these. These are like ginormous wine glasses that we really don't use any longer. We're now accustomed to the shorter wine glasses. I like these better, and so does my parents, because they say it's too easy to go and then it falls over. Yeah, I think last time I got rid of the regular wine glasses on my last declutter. I don't know why I decided to keep these. I think because maybe I was thinking for red wine, but really, we can just use these. These are fine. These six are going to be donated. I really don't have a need for these, and they're taking up way too much space on that top shelf. Champagne glasses. So it looks like I have three of these. And are those the same? And I have four. Four of those. And it is a shame because normally, well, we used to host a New Year's Eve early on New York's time, really. And I don't have enough champagne glasses. But it's weird because I only have three of these and I have four of those. So you know what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to get rid of the three that doesn't match. I'm going to hold on, I think, to these four. At least I have some, at least for the three of us. And if someone joins us, cheers, at least I have four. And then I think I'm going to be on the lookout to maybe buying a whole set. And then once I get a set, that will replace these four. But for now on, I think I'm going to keep those. So I'm going to place those over there. Now, these are the wine glasses that I like to use. I think they're just pretty. And they're from Princess House. And I enjoy these. These give me joy. So So I'm gonna go ahead and keep these five. I guess one must have broke. But I'm also gonna order another replacement, I think. Yeah, so I'm gonna see what I can find online. Maybe I need to order at least one more, or maybe three more. I'm not too sure, but for sure one, so that I have a full set again. So those I'm going to keep. Look at these. Okay, I can't remember. I think my mother-in-law found these, or my aunt. Not my aunt, Jay's aunt, but I don't know if you can see that. It says Denise and Jay. She found it at a thrift store. And it has August 12th, 1995. Well, that's not our wedding date, and it has no significant no significance to us, to me and Jay. But I think his aunt found these. Either his aunt or his mom. Most likely, it probably would have been his mom who had found these, and she just thought it was a hoot. So she's all, look, there's another Denise and Jay out there. Wrong date, but we thought it was funny. And I don't know why, though, I felt like I needed to hold on to these. This is not even us. Like, what's wrong with me? And look, ew. I don't know what happened there, but yeah, I'm going to go ahead and donate those. Who knows? Maybe there's another Denise and Jay out there. Wouldn't that be funny? So those are donated. That is Jay's, obviously. I'm not too sure what he wants to do with that, so I'm gonna leave that for Jay. This one here, isn't that beautiful? Oh, that actually goes, oh, that's a princess house. Look at that, I didn't even know. This is a decanter for the wine. Ooh, really need to put this all together because it's a set. Look at that, it's like Christmas for me. And I don't think I've ever used this, but that's gorgeous. Okay, I wanna use that. And this was also in there. It was United Airlines. His dad worked at United for a long time. And I definitely wanna keep this. So, but I don't know if it really should be in there. Jay has another spot of his memorabilia. I think that would go better upstairs in his old room. So I'm gonna relocate that. And then this was up there in the corner. I don't know why I had this. Vitro Master Dishwasher Safe, Microwave Safe, Genuine Stoneware. I don't know. Little bird, Santa playing the flute or something. Yeah, I don't know if this has any significance or anything. The only reason I can think I had this was because these here are my Christmas glasses. I like to use these for water glasses or anything, really. I just like them. So I'm going to keep those because I still use these today as water glasses. So I'm going to keep those. All right, here's the second shelf. I think I'm going to go ahead and get rid of this one. Again, it's a tall wine glass and we don't use those anymore, so I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of that. I'm gonna keep all of these little ones, and then we have here some shot glasses. Oh, I like to use this for like a single rose. It has etching on there. I think it's pretty, although I need to place that in some vinegar and get that all nice and cleared up again. Shot glasses. Oh, and a toothpick holder. It's a weird spot to put those, but that's kind of where we like to keep them. I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of this one here. I found these at Big Lots. I really like them. I only got four of them, so I need to go back to Big Lots and get the other set, so I have a total of eight. So with that being said, I can get rid of all the other ones, like this one. But I think I'm gonna keep this one until I get that second set. Boy, I hope the second set is still at Big Lots. And that's gonna be donated. Here is the bottom shelf that I brought everything down. We'll start off with these. I'd rather have my toothpicks in that it's time to go ahead and donate this one, although that is cute. So, but I'm gonna go ahead and give it the boot. Getting the boot. Wah, wah, wah. Oh yes, folks, that's my humor. These go with our plates and our bowls, so I'm gonna go ahead and keep these in case I want my, you know, my table to look uniformed. This is Jay's cup. He likes that cup. We're gonna keep that one. I've had this forever. Hopefully there's another Denise out there who can just love it as much as I did. So cheers. We're gonna donate that one. My neighbor fam next door, she knows me, she gets me. Keep that one. I just love these. Aren't they so sweet? Look at that, like Queen G. Get it, queen? Two kitties. I'm gonna keep those. My stepsister gave this. Who says we have to grow up? I'm gonna keep that one. Come on. I gotta keep that one. That's one of my favorite. We're Golden Knight fans here, so those are gonna be staying. Queen G's cup. She always likes saying Black Bear. Black Bear Diner, so we're gonna keep that one for her. This one, I think that one. Oh, look, it has a Golden Gate. I don't know. I'm gonna have to see if Jay wants to keep that as a memorabilia. Now, this one, I just got this one at the Las Vegas Flea Market. I absolutely love using this when I have Coke. I kid you not. I always grab this every single time. So I like to keep that in that cupboard as well. Even though it can go with my Coca-Cola collectibles, but I enjoy it too much. So I'm going to go ahead and keep that one. This was a really good thrift store find. I had fun with this one. It's just an odd shape. I mean, it's really good, but I think it's time for me to let go of that one too, because I am trying to downsize. And then this one I'm gonna place the toothpicks in. It has been about 20 minutes, a little bit more, probably like realistically, it's about a half an hour later, but I feel so much better. I wiped all of the shelves down, got rid of a lot, I feel. Check it out. These are all the coffee mugs. Then I have my coupon, my toothpicks there, some of the cup pads that Michelle from My Everyday Wife Life that she made. Isn't that pretty? Came with that one and a green one. And then I have my favorite cup right there. Over here, I have these here, the larger tall ones in the back. But again, I'm gonna go to Big Lots probably, hopefully this week, so that I can get rid of these back here. Then we have all of the wine glasses up there. There, doesn't that look better? It's all together. The decanter, I'll remember to use that with the glasses. Ooh, that's gonna be so pretty. And then I have my four champagne glasses for right now. I placed all of the little shot glasses up here. We don't really use those very often. And then I placed my water glasses right there. So I have a lot of extra room. This used to hold all of the tablecloths. Remember that in that last video? If you haven't checked that out with my table linens and all that, go check that out. I used to have like all my plates here, all of our bowls here, and then all of our glasses, our coffee mugs was jam-packed up here. But now I have the other bookshelf there that I placed them all. But you know, slowly but surely, and all of the other stuff that used to be up here, oh, so much better now, so much better. All of these right here are gonna be donated. Oh, not this, I'm drinking my water. So I can say goodbye to all of those. And then these right here are just gonna be all relocated. And then these two, I'm gonna check with Jay and see what he wants to do with these. This one just cracks me up. It's a Denise and Jay, and that's not even me or my Jay. And that's not when we got married. Why am I holding on to this? Hilarious.
Remember to check out the channels My Everyday Wife Life and This Maynard's Mom's Decluttering videos. And make sure to click on my icon to subscribe, hit that like button, and click on the next decluttering video.